Howdy, hello, and welcome everybody back to Video Games with Yooka-Laylee. Last episode, we got through what little tutorial there was, made our first pagey discovery, and entered the world. This is part of the race. I fucking missed those quills en route. Come on. What's wrong with me? Wait, what is this? What is this? I got a token? Play coin get! Return me to Rextro for some fun. I don't know what that means. I'm sure I will in the future. We're looking for a Molly coil, was it? Apparently this game has transformations, which I am all fucking in on. But the transformation ray is just a bit busted at the moment. So let's go. We also need to find Trouser, that bastard. Oh, that's probably Rextro, if ever I've fucking seen a Rextro. Finding all these new characters and not the single character that we've been. Oh god. Pay attention. You know what? There's probably another way over there. Keep an eye open for Trouser, if you'd be so kind, and let me know in the real-time comments if you see him, because I need him. Rextro, I presume. Hello there, strange polygonal dinosaur. Are you sure you're in the right game or decade? Hello! I thought I said hell no. Hello, my name is Rextro. I'm here to showcase my amazing arcade games. Rextro lonely now, though. Friends will all vanish to play on a line. Rextro plays single-player games until friends come back. How long have you been waiting for your friends, Rextro? Since 1997, but sure they'll be here soon. No wonder you blocky game characters went extinct. Well, Rextro crowdfunded returned. Got cool old-school games to play. Rextro had to borrow assets from other games, but don't tell. Friends will need Playcoin to make arcade work. Rextro, sure he saw one near here. Already way ahead of you. We got Playcoin, Rextro. Oh, good! Please approach the arcade and press A. If you beat the game, Rextro gives special prize. Is it a pagey? I certainly hope so. Create. I want to see the names on there. Kartos Karting. What was the. Yeah, Penny R, Josh P, Sakura R's. Thought I read Sakurai. Do friends want to play fun arcade game? In fact, I do, Rextro. In fact, I do. Drive, dodge, smash, these are just three things player does in obstacle-filled racer. Rextro, not remember other things. Drive with L, shoot with X. Five-lap race, grab power-up, shoot things, get fastest time. You got it, fam. You fucking got it. Ah, shit. I guess those are just obstacles then? Is it a race if there's no one to race against? I am unsure. Oh, there's power. Oh! Go, go, go! Speed boost! Fire! This doesn't feel very good, as a matter of fact. You might be surprised.
Oh god, that's. How can I be in first with no other racers? Is it just time attack? Oh, that has a skull on it. I don't want it. Oh, God. Reverse catch. Oh, Jesus Christ. What kind of fucking monster? Rexor, what have you done? What fucking fresh hell have you created? Speed boost! Space meat. Oh, yeah, no, fuck that noise. Oh, speed boost, you ain't going over that. God damn it, Rexor. What is the goal here? Just complete it? Because if it's anything more than just complete it, I'm saying fuck this for now. I think I might be doing better with reverse controls, as I say. Okay. Is there a tell to when their controls are wearing off, or the reverse controls are wearing off? Because if not, then you can fuck yourself. Slow motion! Ah! If you couldn't make that jump with slow motion, we were gonna have a problem. Rextro. Speed boost. Finish this as soon as fucking possible. Oh god, the fire. Fire's unavoidable. Ah, oh, Jesus. Just let me finish it. Let me out of this hell.
I got an achievement and the picture says, a winner is you. What kind of world do we live in? Wow, friends won game! They're quite easy, your dinosaur games. Please wait while I extra save record onto memory card. Memory what? Feel free to try a game again. Absolutely not. This time, if friends beat high score, Rexro give another prize. Did I get a prize this time? I got Pagey. No. No, Rexro. No, I do not. Also, don't have another... No, I don't. Get right out of here. Hey, it looks like you found enough Pageys to expand the world! Holy shit! Yeah. I need to find Trouser before I expand anything, if you know what I'm talking about. Ladies. Trouser, where are you? Have you seen Trouser? Hook me up with that sweet, sweet Trouser. I know what I said. Wait, is this slippery? Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Camera, work with me. What is this? I know that this song reminds me of a song from Banjo-Kazooie, I think, and it's not actually World 1? Aztec, whatever the fuck's called? I don't remember the name of World 1 Banjo. What are you? What are you? You're hideous. Hey kids, what can I get you? Are you a refrigerator? One please? One tonic? You've got to present your company-approved ID card first, kid. Highway Towers employees only. Yes, about that. My bad friend here ate mine. Tell you what, I'll eat off just this once. We're all friendly colleagues, after all. Yes, friendly colleagues. My name's Vendi. I assume you're familiar with my game-modifying tonics? Remember, each tonic you equip makes a big change to your rules of work. You need to complete a challenge to unlock each one, and no messing around. Only one ton equipped at a time. Come see me when you want to swap them out. What the fuck am I looking at? Oh boy. 64, oh boy. Collect every page in the game to unlock Sonic. Pants! Wellard, Super Slam, 5 pages, feet, 100, okay. We don't have any of the qualifiers. We have 3 pages, is that right? We do. Is that just like a, that's a pagey fragment down there. See that shit, that's fucking horrifying. These things are alive! The implications! And where are you supposed to be? I'm a pagey piece. I got torn up by capital B's enforcers, thrown in this jungle. My other pieces have been scattered nearby. Please find my other 3 pieces and do not show me the exact path to them, thank you. You poor thing, don't worry, we'll reunite you with yourself. Not supposed to be a modern game, Yooka. Collectibles used to come in one piece. Don't ever talk shit. I don't take him. You're not torn between finding my pieces and leaving, are you? Just think how I feel. Yeah, like, it's actually horrifying, the implications. What the fuck are you? Wait, you're still alive. I saved you from the hellish monster.
Nom nom nom. Good day to you, young warriors.
I bet you've got a weight-related name. Go on then, what is it?
They call one Sir Scoffsalot, and I am a proud knight of Hamelot.
I knew it. Come on then, tell us about your brave quest for treasure.
Indeed, one's fellow knights and I are engaged in a daring hunt for the greatest Rampo's sacred treasure place. For security reasons, we've split our search into 4 separate locations. However, one is currently feeling a little too burdened to locate them. Might thou assist in locating my fellow knights and the treasure?
Sure, probably. Don't worry, Scoffsalot. I'll help you find your knights. Excellent, my first knight isn't far, allow one to bestow a clue. My feet are wet, but do not fret. I won't drown by this corporate town. Got it. If we don't forget, if we forget, we'll come back and ask you again. Alrighty then. So like a pawn, oh! Pagey fragments! Yeah. Oh, okay, the sound effect just didn't go away. What was that? Did you see that? It's this fucking spooky-ass ghost. Don't ooh-hee. Not while I'm around. Oh, page piece. One more. Third page piece, one more to go. Ooh-hee? Yee-hoo. Oh, you can go into- oh, wait. Oh, you cannot move while you're crouched at all. What the f- what are you? Maybe I need a thing that I don't have. Page piece! Green dog. Gotcha. Page it! Page it! Gotcha, cover man. Found all the pieces, finally! Not for long, goalie. Yoink. Well, if we get one more, we can go get one of those Sonics. Boom, boom, boom. Are you a character? Are you a character or an enemy? You're a character. Sorry, I got no business with you, lizard. Oh, rude. Probably gotta transform first. What is this regal music assaulting my ears? What could this be? The buildup is unreal! And apparently that is the end of that path. Can I scale this? This doesn't feel right. I feel like I've exploited something. Well, here I am. Not quite sure why. You see Trouser from here? Son of a bitch owes me a move. Is there fall damage? Nope, good. Is there a door down here maybe? Ooh, this works. I feel like I'm missing something in regards to this zone. You got anything to say to me? Are you also a fucking huge racist? Yep. Thinking no, some people. And then they're like, nah, you're a lizard. Eat shit. Can I get up there? There's a hole up there that I would like to explore. Let me up. It's not Freeze Easy Peaks, is it? The song I'm thinking of, is it Freeze Easy Peaks? Is that a ghost rock over there? Might be. Let's go explore the ghost rock. It's a sleepy ghost rock! My favorite. Yo, what's up? Wake up. Nope. Okay. Look at this fucking ghost platform from the ghost rock. Come on. Oh, I lick you a lot. Will that get your attention? The lick button has so many implications. So heavy. Trouser's gotta be like up there, right? Right? Maybe? Is that a door? Ooh. Is it actually a door? Or is it- okay, yeah. Or is it just the void? I've had a lot of the void lately. Duke's Temple. Oh, hi. Seems sophisticated enough. You have a hat. Good day, strapping adventurer. Splendid day for a hunt, whatnot? Aren't you supposed to talk simple, run straight at us? Like those Neanderthals in Ivory Towers? Absolutely not. I'd have you know I'm the most aristocratic character in the game. Not likely, there's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. He must be loaded. It's fucking spoilers, Laylee. Come on, man. Why do you assist a gentleman with a modest lighting quandary? This antique temple features a divine shooting gallery, but some louts blocked my windows up top. Why you fine fellows climb my rooftop and unblock the windows? That seems like a task suitable of your stature. We'll take a look. This guy better hand over that page, yes, for fuck god. My coat windows. Yooka-Laylee is threatening to shit all of this guy's windows. That's just uncouth. You can't just go around shitting on people's windows, Yooka-Laylee. Nothing good will come from it. I can tell you right now. Trezor, I saw him! I saw him! Can I jump while I roll? I can. That's good information. Trezor! Gimme! Well, but this is my old mates. Please step right into my office. What office? Looks like a crumbly little temple to me. Yes, pay no attention. Top designers are on the case. Award winners, classy stuff. Anyway, I take it you're here for some of Trezor's famous advanced maneuvers. Yes, please. We can really do some new moves, Trezor. Smashing! For you. My good pals, I'll teach you a real boss slammer for just 30 quills. A bargain. Hold on, I thought we had a deal. We unlock worlds, you give us freebies. My free moves apply only in high towers, I'm afraid. In the tome worlds, it's business as usual. Let me know which product you're after and we'll fill out the required forms. So I can choose? I can choose, they've given me a choice. Buddy slam, slurp shot, edible object, fire projectiles? Shoot supersonic shots, can you not with the S's? I'm getting the slurp shot and fucking buddy slam all day. Top choice, serves the move you want? Yes, absolutely. Gimme. He is not only Jam Jars, he is a Jam Jars with choices. This is great, really special, great move. Yep. Go on, split it out. Magical book to fill. Well, if you stand in front of an edible objects like berry bushes, you can press B button to eat them. Great, right? Is that it? We could have saved these quills for the casino world. It's a casino world? Calm down, Lily. I'm sure this is more of this move. Yes, well, after you press X after eating, our green friend will spit out his meal as a slimy projectile. That's disgusting. I suppose your next move will teach us how to pass wind. Actually, there's a fucking achievement that I just got called Serpent Senpai. Is it too late to refund? What's the move all about? This next move is such a stunning offer I'm practically giving to you for free, except for I'm charging you. Seriously, what price like this? I'm going to have to remortgage my house. Lily, come on. To perform body slam, simply jump into the air and press left trigger to send our green friend here slamming towards the floor, causing massive damage. To me? Wouldn't it make more sense to have Lily do slamming? Not likely. With body slam, you could effortlessly smash through obstacles and foes alike. Now, will you be needing accident insurance for that, my good mates? Actually, like maybe. Nope, we're fine, thanks, Marmy. He's not a worm, he's a snake. It's fucking incredibly insensitive, Lily. Never have too many moves. I am with you on that. 100%. Oh, no. Hello up there. Spiffing job letting us some light so I can set up my target challenge. If you could address the other three blocked windows, that would be splendid. You got it. Can I smash him into awakening? No. One, a two, a three. Capital work, come inside and we'll arrange for a sporting contest, a real prizes, what ho! Sure. On the case. Before that, however, anything I can do up here? Looks like I gotta wake this guy up first. Alright, here we go. Minigames! Everybody loves minigames, especially me! Can't you tell? Duke's Temple. Alright, Duke. I need to pay you. Thanks for clearing the windows up top, whatnot. Whatever, we've done dirty work. Now hand over the pagey. What? Give you my posh paper, leaving me with just a local fauna? Should nature call? Not like, are you gonna shit on this pagey? I can't let you do that. Although I do like a sporting contest, I propose you take on my target challenge. I'll provide the targets based on my Neanderthal brethren. You shoot the blazes out of them. And I'll surrender the pagey. What do you say? Fancy shot at my target range course? Absolutely. That sounds fun. Let's shoot. Jolly good. Stand on the spare target. Lay down. Helena, do you change the voices of every character like two or three times over the course of like 5 minutes? Shot. Jolly good. Stand on the spare target and I'll lay down. I don't forget ammo. Down the combi. Okay. I gotcha. Oh, look, I got, like, ice fucking gloves. That's awesome. That's nice. That's a nice touch. Can I aim? Is there an aim button? Like, a reticle would be nice. A reticle would be really, really nice. I guess you just fucking spam shit out of it, then. That's really all I gotta do. Top shooting for a couple of run-of-the-mill peasants. I feel like I've prepared you to take on the rest of the corporate minions in the game. Go collect your reward. Why, thank you, my friend. Thank you for oh, there it is. Click left stick. That would have been very helpful. You can't... doesn't seem like you can move while you're aiming. Also, get... oh, alright. It only has the reticle if you are able to shoot. Which is okay by me! Makes sense. Alright, that's 5 pages. Let's see what that fucking tonk does. Tonic. Also, not leaving that shit there. Got your goddamn mind. Where are you? Gimme. I see you, kid. Stop by tonic. Yes, please. Well, our gain plus one butterfly health slot. Sure. Achievement unlocked, bottoms up. Oh god, the camera. Most of the time, it's totally fine, and then sometimes it is not. Sometimes it is not. But if I can get 11 more, get that last move, I'm up for that. I don't think you actually have limited ammo. I guess I should test it, but... no. It's just, it's not energy-based either. It's just time, probably. Oh, God. It's, like, horrifying, actually. The butterflies talk to you, man. They know what's going on. They want to die. Feed the fucker. Yeah! Ghost number two. We got... okay, out there, bomb. So there's that one ghost, the blue ghost, down at the bottom right corner. That is very stealthy. I have no idea what the fuck to do with that one. They scream! You can feel their pain as they become absorbed. Some fucking perfect cell level shit going on. Ground pound, yes. Now, elephant thing. Now, foot. Foot is... where's foot? There's foot. And then... Easter egg. And then, weird hat man. We done it. We're the greatest. Oh shit! It's got a force field. Why is it such high tech in this universe? There's a lot of quills that I missed over there. Can I get up there? How about that? Can you get up there? I want to find the transform device piece. I know how eloquent that was. You're probably in awe, I don't blame you. Oh. Neato. Is it a race? Race to the finish. It's literally a race. Fuck. No! Never let go of the ball. Oh. Hello. Jesus, see that fucking horrifying statue? Let's take care of these first. Oh, you don't even need to pound it. Fuck. I'm saying, if ever presented with the opportunity to pound it, I fucking take that opportunity. Don't think I won't. Alright, okay, some progress. Some progress. I really like the save icon has eyes on it. They really understand their target audience. So, what is our next course of action? How do we return to the hub from here? Okay. I might head out, go talk to Trezor in the overworld to get a new move, and also expand this world while I'm there. But taking a peek at time, I think that's going to be a good time to stop it. Let me get one more refresh. Molecule. Locate one. Okay, gotta find that. Oh, it's in like a molecule. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha. All right. I will see you in the next episode of Video Games with Yooka-Laylee. Toodles.